about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day! We are soldiers! We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets! And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight. Regroup and assault the enemy position. We're taking this place back, and we will fight to the last man.
That helo took out the master turret controls, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. Take cover! Now! Now! Heads up! You've got ground troops incoming! LMB reinforcements! Watch your back down there!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position. Inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
How about that, Agent? You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle him every day and twice on Sunday.